Carlotta the Madwoman, creature of gall, spinster rejected by the world, hungry for blood, rose from the dark. Joe! Joe March! Her eyes were beady red, her hair was ghastly white. Joe, it's your best friend! Theodore Lawrence the Third! Her fingers clutched with rage as she rose into the wrenching night.
Laurie! 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 Ah, it's so good to see you! You haven't been here in weeks.
I was in Boston. I have dreadful news.
What news?
Well, with the war ended, grandfather's insisted I go on with my life. He's enrolled me in school.
What?
I leave for college in time for the summer session.
Wonderful news.
What's so wonderful about it? Losing the best friend I've ever had?
Crawford will not be the same without you. Not seeing your silly grin every day.
I don't want to go.
Well, you've got to go. College. I go in a minute. I study everything.
What do you need of schools? You're going to be a famous writer.
Famous.
There's something I need to tell you.
Tell me something.
Ever since the first day I met you. Do you remember that day?
Of course.
The day you chopped down grandfather's cherished tree. I knew then you and I would be magnificent together.
We are magnificent together.
Oh, my sweet Joe, for weeks now, months even, this whole year actually, I've wanted to...
What was that?
A kiss.
Yes, I know it was a kiss.
It was my first kiss. I thought about it for a long time. We could live a million dreams, but only if we dare. We could go to such extremes. There's so much we could share.
What's gotten into you?
Look, here. I took a part of my inheritance, and I bought you this ring.
A ring? What are you talking about?
I want to marry you.
Marry me?
Well, I practice saying your words over and over. Marry me, marry me.
No! No!
I love you, Joe. I don't want an accomplished girl. I want you.
Well, you can't have me.
At least say you'll think about it.
There's nothing to think about. Besides, I'll never marry.
You don't mean that.
I do.
You'll marry.
I won't.
You will. Just not me. That's what you're really saying.
I thought you understood. Please, go away.
You knew all along how I felt. Everybody knew!
You knew all along who I am, what I want. I bared my soul to you, Laurie. Please, just go away.
Go.
Just go!
Thank you.
I have all I ever need. Now nothing feels the way it was.